the countdown to this year's presidential and parliamentary elections, you know, slated for December 7th, has begun. So far, the national focus has been on the Electoral Commission and how it is rolling out its calendar of activities towards the conduct of a free, fair, and peaceful elections, which will be the seventh under the fourth Republican dispensation. All along, it has really been heckling for the election management body. And Graphic thought it wise that we'll go out there to find out the preparation of the political parties towards the 2016 elections. So far, clearly, there's three political parties who have the full complement of their presidential tickets. They include the ruling National Democratic Congress, which elected re-elected President John Dramani Mahama and Mr. Kwesi Enisa Atta, you know, for the polls. And then Nana Addo-Dankwa Akufo-Addo and Dr. Mahamudu Mahamudu were also retained by the New Patriotic Party, the dominant opposition party. You know, the Progressive People Party is also the latest party to have its full complement in the person of Dr. Kwesi Indum and then Madam Bridget Jobenuku. The others are at various stages of preparedness. You know, the PNC, CPP, the Great Consolidated Popular Party, UPP, and a few others have managed to conduct their elections, congresses, peacefully, and elected their presidential candidate. However, they are here to, you know, name their running mates. It is interesting to know that out of the 26 or so registered political parties, only two or three so far have presented to the Ghanaian populace their party manifestos or policy statements, which will guide, you know, voters into making informed decisions as to who they will vote for. You know, we are hoping that out of the reports we are doing for tomorrow, you know, many other political parties would activate the processes and their preparation towards the 2016 elections, thereby, you know, in a way, bringing to our doorsteps, you know, political activity peaking, you know, throughout the country. So, I mean, this is basically what we are hoping to do. We were able to speak to the NDC campaign coordinator, Kofi Adams, and then Nana Akumia, who shared their perspective on the chances of their parties as far as the 2016 election is concerned. And they were all highly optimistic about their party's chances. So I believe that other political parties would also, you know, intensify their efforts to make a greater impact in this year's election.